Good morning, BHS. This is Austin.
And I'm Jackson, and this is your morning news. Today's lunch is a choice of pasta day with breadsticks and chicken tenders and yogurt with a whole grain roll and steamed carrots and assorted fruit. Did you order your yearbook yet? Check the list on the yearbook door at 2:30. The books arrived and we're sorting and quality checking them now. We're distributing them today. They're $100 each, cash or checks are accepted. Checks can be made out to Brandon High School. If not, bring $100 to the yearbook room. There are a few extras, but not many. First come with payment, first served. We will not hold books until you get a check or cash. Thank you.
Hungry Howie's is offering a slice of the pie. Fill out the FAFSA by June 30th for your chance to win a free pizza and unlock grants and scholarships like the Michigan Achievement Scholarship that offers up to $27,500. Don't miss out.
Now let's go to Will and Carter for the weather.
Oh, okay.
Good morning, Brandon. It's Will and Carter here to give you today's weather.
Today we'll have a high of 70 and a low of 45 with mostly cloudy skies.
And tomorrow will be a high of 72 and a low of 55 with mostly sunny skies. Hey, Will, what's the fun fact for today?
The fun fact for today is that Gatorade was named after the University of the Florida Gators.
And now back to Austin and Jackson in the studio.
Thanks for that weather update.
Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That was your morning news, BHS. This is Austin.
And I'm Jackson. Have a great rest of your day.